Welcome back to Steve Harvey, my new daytime show where I give you the real. Now I want to thank Paul the Primate Man at the Lincoln Park Zoo for sharing those animals with us. And I have a correction. The animal that I was holding was called a marmoset and not a pocket monkey. It's a marmoset. Come on now. Okay, let's go to our weekly style makeover. Okay, this is Jennifer. How you doing, darling?
I'm good, Steve. Love your suit.
Oh, you like this suit? Let me tell you something. Stripes are slimming. Yeah, I try to have 10 stripes for every year that I've been on this earth. So this suit has 550 stripes. Now, Jennifer, I understand that you have a problem with your man.
Yes, I love Craig, but he's not the best dressed guy.
Let's take a look at Craig. Lord have mercy.
I mean, he's great. I just want him to have more style.
Well, you came to the right place. We took Craig and gave him our style makeover. And here he is. Let's bring out Craig. Yeah. Don't he look great? How you like your new look, Craig?
Hey everybody, I it's a little bright. I feel like an Iranian DJ is all.
That's good. That means you a player. Players make the world go round. All right, now let me break down Craig's look for y'all. First of all, the suit got to be bright. I mean, you should be able to disappear into a tub of Skittles. And then he's got a good long vest here. Yeah, you want a vest that starts at your loins and works its way up to your chest, just underneath that tie that has a knot bigger than your face. And then he's got the signature Steve Harvey three-pointed pocket square. Yeah, I like a pocket square that has three titties, like that girl in Total Recall. And look at his mustache.
It's big.
Yeah, it should be. You see, you want a mustache that goes all the way around your mouth and frames it like a frown. That way, when you smile, it's a surprise. See, watch me now, watch. Now you try. There you go. There you go. Well, you look great, Craig.
Thanks.
That is our signature style makeover. So how you like his new look, darling?
Oh, it's exciting. I feel like I'm dating a Dick Tracy villain.
Well, after Craig's makeover, we sent these two out on a date. You want to tell us about that?
Yeah, we took all of your recommendations. We started at a restaurant called Mahogany, which features comfort food and R&B music from the 70s. We ate stewed okra.
Yes.
And listened to an Earth, Wind & Fire cover band called Dirt, Water & Heat.
Mahogany. You know, I host a gospel brunch there on Tuesdays.
Yeah, they knew you there. We had the Steve Harvey Sunday.
Yeah, so cute. A scoop of ice cream wearing a tiny fedora.
Well, I believe we have a picture. Now, that's called classiness.
And then we had to go home because I kept getting mobbed by people who thought I was the white guy from Boys to Men. Until they realized there was no white guy in Boys to Men.
Ain't no white guy in Boys to Men. Ain't no white guy in Boys to Men. Okay. Since Craig and Jennifer's date went so well, we are sending them on an all-expenses paid vacation.
Oh, really?
Wow.
That's right. Craig, Jennifer, you are going to see the African premiere of Think Like a Man in Dakar, Senegal. That's over in Africa. Yeah, we'll provide you with all inoculations and 24-hour armed security. How does that sound?
Great.
I'm not gonna say no on TV in front of everybody.
Well, you earned it, player. All right, coming up on Steve Harvey, can hot sauce prevent impotence? We'll see. Stay with us.